This tutorial will show you how to fade a song in or out. If this is your first time here, then make sure to hit that subscribe button and the bell notification icon to make sure you don't miss anything. So let's get to it. Here, I have a project loaded. Let's say I wanted to fade in the start of this track. All I have to do is right-click on the master fader of the mixer and select Create Automation Clip. Note that 80% is the default value, and you should leave it there at that level. I'll just copy the value like this and paste it in. Left-click to make a new point. Let it start at 0 and then gradually up towards 80%. It will now fade in. In order to make it fade out, just do the opposite. If you want to use FL Studio to make a DJ mix, you can use this same technique to let one track fade into another. Just drag the tracks you want to mix into the playlist and route them to individual mixer tracks. Then, add volume automation for each track. If you want to learn more about how to sync samples to the project tempo, then check out my tutorial about that. You can find the link in the description below. I hope this was helpful. You can help me make more videos like this by supporting me on Patreon. Any contribution will be much appreciated. You can find the link in the description below. I'm uploading new tutorials and templates every week, so make sure to subscribe to this channel so that you won't miss out. Is there any specific tutorial you'd like me to make? Or perhaps you have a question? Just leave me a comment below,